pretty sure you already know you're putting it in.
Yeah. Just putting it in there.
Which is, that's always kind of my hard part. Dude, really with me, like anything I want to say, I find a good way to say it, then I go back and say it, say it, say it, and get it worked out, right? Like it works.
Yeah.
Not, which isn't a thesis or a paper, obviously, but, what up?
You're still trying to convince somebody of something.
No, the shit that fucking fucks me up is all like the heading I have to do and like PO numbers and like this and
yeah,
this
I forgot
bullshit. And it's just like, man, you guys aren't providing me any of this information.
Yep.
That takes me like fucking 75% of my report time. Once I get into the guts,
move on. Get through the whole set before my voice is gone.
Okay, cool. Okay. Friends,
friends.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Start
from
the drums.
Yeah.
You slow it down for it.
Yeah, I like 7 songs.
I like playing this song, so I get a little bit happy. So I'm like, hey, slow it down to here.
It's like a fucking heavy song. Hey, please. We've been playing some shit like that.
Yeah, don't play this real fast. Do it like the.
Thank you.
good. Yeah, they sound really good.
Nice and like steady. Shit, thrash song.
I'm telling you, playing slow helps.
Thrash song.
Thrash song.
Hey.
Thank you.
I just don't want to waste time when people don't know the parts and then like, let's play the song. It's like, no, let's just learn the parts first and then play the song.
So it's what's up? Well, hey, so what?
It's called efficiency. So, just being efficient. I'm in a good mood. I'm in a great mood.
Hey, don't try to talk about it.
to anybody besides Mike.
Don't try to. Are you depressed on again?
Yeah.
Thank you. Was it cutting out?
Well, I don't know. Because I couldn't hear it.
That is just...
That's why I can hear
it. It's really quiet, dude. Can you turn it down next to me? Just the drums and the bass. No, the drums and the bass right there. We really gotta hit it like it's. It's gotta be together.
That's our time to shine, buddy.
Yeah, you guys gotta be together.
Come on.
got what? The scene in Texas?
We just got the scene in the Texas. I just remember my voice.
It really does.
Wasn't it all cover songs?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Wasn't that all cover songs?
Yeah, they were. But it's but it's just the way Slayer does them, dude. They sound like 10 times harder than any of those originals. I'm serious, dude. Like the Minor Threat and the fucking DI is like unreal.
What's that? The scene?
Yeah.
That was Chad.
I wrote the scene.
Oh, you wrote the scene?
I wrote all that. I wrote all the guitar parts and the lyrics. And I wrote This Is Texas.
You wrote that too?
Yes.
Looks like I wrote everything.
I wrote all those songs.
I wrote all of them.
And I fucking made this.
Back. And I taught them to
I
you.
Gave this fucking
and that's why you should have patience to teach them back to me. Because I wrote them.
Does anybody want smoke?
Yes. Yeah. Let's go smoke. We'll do these last two. I need a little break. Right. We're going to do this at the show, too. Be like, this is called the intermission.
Man,
I'm tired.
The intermission. We'll be back for two more songs.
We can walk off until we get out of it.
We'll see y'all in 15 minutes for another 3 minutes.
Back in town. Who is that?
I think that's Devil May 3. Devil May 3, I think.
It's really familiar.
Yeah.
Hey, did you ever listen to American Cram? Dude, they have this song, it's so fucking tough. Actually, the recording and the production is gay as fuck.
Yeah.
It sounds like all country.
Yeah.
But dude, like you can dress that song up, you can just make it like a fucking part of the song. It's like, dollar bill prescriptions and bathroom stalls, red-headed women and alcohol.
I'm sure the production is it's like, ridiculous.
Tell me it's something, tell me it ain't last call. Give me a whiskey on the rocks and an Adderall. Dude, it's fucking bad.
Whiskey on the rocks.
Yeah, dude, it's called Burn, Flicker, and Die. And it goes, me and you were like neon lights. They turn us on and stay up all night.